We are back with more breaking inputs coming in. The Prime Minister has congratulated National Conference on their performance. Prime Minister says commendable performance by National Conference. Proud of BJP's Jammu Kashmir performance as well. These Jammu Kashmir polls have been very special. Polls showed Jammu Kashmir's faith in democracy. So the Prime Minister is tweeting not just about Haryana and congratulating Mr. Saini, but also the National Conference. Let's go across to Pragya for more on this. Prime Minister congratulating NC, saying brilliant performance. And at the same time, of course, patting the back of BJP Karyakartas as well, saying this could not have been better.
Shows, the stature that Prime Minister has, and Prime Minister believes in democracy, and that is why he is congratulating every party who has taken participation in this festival of democracy, and that is, and hence the tweet. And in fact, this is, this shows the grace that Prime Minister is showing, extending heartiest, wishes to a political party against which BJP has fought tooth, nail, and hammer. And Prime Minister also wishes that the story of development, in fact, would continue in Jammu and Kashmir. There are many changes that the Union Territory has seen, and in fact BJP has done also performed very well, and this has been acknowledged by the Prime Minister as well. Coming to Haryana, Prime Minister has thanked the people and also the workers who have worked tirelessly to ensure that BJP comes back, and he also did not forget to mention that this is because of the politics of development and good governance that BJP has been given a third chance. BJP has ensured a hat-trick in the state of Haryana, and this is exactly what the campaign was all about. No parchi kharchi ki sarkar, and they were banking on the good governance and all the schemes. Remember, many of the crops were put into MSP from 14 to 24. There were focus on kisan, there was focus on jawan as well, and there was focus on various other groups like SC. There are 17 reserve seats in Haryana. Haryana is the first state to implement the subcategorization in SC, and thereby giving, in fact, BJP in fact gave ticket to deprived social scheduled caste members as well in the state of Haryana. So all of that put together, Prime Minister is very thrilled that Haryana has voted for BJP.